there's been a couple of questions regarding the logo color up here, the new silver logo. Some people say, well, why is it still red? Well, that's based on your user. So right now I'm me, well, and I'm a pro user, which you can see under licenses in here. So I'm currently logged in as a pro user. Just as soon as I log out, or if I log in as a free home edition user, the virtual DJ logo is red. So that's the difference between the logo colors in Virtual DJ 2020.